Hello, welcome back to Dawn Keeper. Last episode finished mining problem. That was quite a tedious task, controlling the drill belt and the drills. Now we have cobalt contribution, we need to deliver 20 cobalt within 20 cycles. Let's see. Alright, let's go. Now we have Drillbert, or I was too blind and didn't see him. Let's go standard setup. 20 cobalt will be extremely hard because we barely have any cobalt. Unless, you know, we get that converter so we can convert into cobalt, or was it? Cobalt to iron. Let's hope there will be plenty of cobalt in the area. Also, it will be nice to return to normal mining policies. And we have monster fights. Yes.
Thank you.
We have automated conversion, cobalt to iron, not iron to cobalt or water to cobalt. Still.
Thank you.
Here. Nothing missed here. Thank you. 4. Come on. Cobalt.
Thank you.
close or more. So one more cobalt. Fine. And that will be it. Fast it went back. Easy does it. So that's all of regular challenges. I think I need to play one regular icon to unlock prestige mode, and then we can also try on challenge level. This will be mighty difficult, considering that mostly it comes monster strength or wave strings are a little stronger. So thank you for watching and see you in the next one.